And I trust your steering. Don't look that way, okay, Abby? Every step, Abby, focus. 5 minutes. Completed. Careful not to tip forward. Your back hurts? Halfway done. Oh, wait, no. Not halfway done. You're going to 20 minutes. I forgot. Sorry. Disregard. Sorry. Keep working. Don't tilt forward. Eight and a half minutes. Okay, now it's 10 minutes. Thanks. I make her watch every video. And, you know, I told her my job is to find the 5 seconds you suck like shit in your ride, not the 19 minutes and 55 seconds where it's acceptable. Good, yeah.
Yeah.
Because.
I like watching them ride on their own to see what they do and, like, how they feel about the things.
This has just taught her so much more about life, though.
Yeah.
And I was right when she got dumped off of Ed.
Mm-hmm.
You know? That was the best thing for her character.
That was definitely a big learning moment.
Yeah. Because Grandma saw a different side of her.
Yeah. You know,
said it was never about coming in first place. Easy for me to say I never came in first place. I think rehabbing horses, we saw how you did it with Liam. And it,
rehabbing horses teaches you a new level of patience.
Yeah, yeah. Which ultimately makes you a better rider. Yeah. Because you did snip twice and then now.
Yeah.
And now this, which is. Because she wanted to sneak in some canner today.
Yeah, you want to sneak in canner, or you just don't want to try. Like, Plana tried a really long time.
She says it's, yeah, it's hard.
It is hard.
Yeah.
It's boring, to be quite honest, and it's hard.
I mean, but then so.
It's hard to keep them, like the horses, from getting.
Yeah, fidgety.
Also, so yeah. That they're, you know, still listening to you and not feeling like, well, you're up there telling me nothing, so I'm going to go do my own thing.
Yeah. Yeah. 17 minutes, Abby. So you got your last 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Do you think it's good to work on your collection when the horse is fatigued?
I mean, if she's genuinely fatigued, maybe not a ton of collection, but about building strength, and you like, don't always develop that if you're not working on the point of it being hard for them.
You see, do you see why I asked the question?
Yeah.
Because she was starting to get impatient, the horse. And then I thought she was going to run out. You know? That's why I get nervous.
I'm asking you for something. You have to pay attention.
Yeah.
And then you get out of it.
Yeah.
And see if they'll do it.
Yeah.
And also, like, Frida is particularly tricky with that stuff. Like, naturally, she does not want to be super selected. She's much better at the open gate. And so, like, it is good to build her strength there. About it, you just don't want to do it to the point where you're like truly pissing them off.
Yeah.
Because then all they learn is that, well, when I have to, like when this person asks me to collect, it gets really hard and I try and I never get it right, and then I have to put in extra effort. Like, you don't want to get to that point, but she's doing a good job, like asking for the question, being bullied for a moment, and I'm like,
okay. Last 30 seconds, down transition time. Yeah. So she uses the Segunda. The Segunda?
Is that what she normally rides?
Yeah. Good job. 20 minutes. Nice. Right.